this way to the back a little bit, just in this side. Yeah, one was the bone missile, as he said, it's smaller than the first, but you're looking at this part of the
corner. No, it's the one's just coming first.
No, you're fine, yes, because it's... Yes, very smooth.
It's fine?
Look straight a little bit, wait a second, everything, to the left. Okay, look.
Стильно как-то.
Окей. Good. Let's go back a little. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Very good. One, wait a second.
Серный он сейчас.
Нет, мне кажется, ты спутался. Он засасывает отсюда. Дима, ты еще крути там где-то?
Куда пойдем? Направо.
Направо.
This is on. Video is on.
Yes, it's on.
Необычно как-то. Сейчас дует, мать моя женщина.
Надо очень быстро решать. Здесь очень важно. Там поток стоит. Прямо рядом. Знаешь, как он там высоко, идеально подождать. Нормально.
Ну, ясно.
Подожди, подожди. Сейчас должен уже побежать. Да вы видите. Я знаю, ждем. Потоки. Что ж ты хочешь? Потоки. На панораму пошел, да. Там прет что-то, ждет потоки. Здесь скинь, смотри.
It's pretty hot, yeah.
Yeah, it's now okay.
No, it's okay.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, it's summertime.
Ah, there, there. Look, he's going.
Второй, скорее всего.
Прекша is there. Down. Hey, आगे मत जाओ ज़्यादा.
Машина, машина, езжай внутрь каньона, прием.
Вот, there, उधर left में नीचे. Left में нीचе. Вон нीचे.
Слышно, прием, ответь, пожалуйста.
There. No, there. There, down, in the valley.
On the valley. Okay.
Yeah.
Вы так лёд смотрели?
Ну не просадила, ну что делать? Погода такая.
Эрё, каньоны мечи пинан, подземельно бегай. Вордин жду, каньоны, не?
Please, go.
А, лав, лав. Земельно. Пасли, именно, она там идет.
Алло.
Стера.
Да, слушаю вас. Здравствуйте. Замечательно.
Nice good.
У вас Вито? Я вас понял, но нам пока не нужно. Спасибо большое. До свидания.
Машина.
Перехватывал, что там уже. Говорит, у меня Вита есть, Вита машина. Ну, пока не нужна моя машина.
Прикинь, реально набирать каждого по машине. Вита нужно?
Наверное, что говоришь? Что говоришь, Эрик?
Эрик уже видит Диму.
А чё я его не вижу?
You all are also connected on walkie-talkie?
Yes.
Even you are?
Yes.
And he, even he is. Yes.
What is it, walkie-talkie?
This.
I understand, okay. I didn't know.
This works on radio waves, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Nice, walkie-talkie. I never heard about this.
They've gone down almost, huh?
Go down.
No, I mean they're touching the land almost.
No.
Look.
No way.
Look.
No.
The
land on the way, on the road.
Huh? They're down, right?
Yes, down, right?
Now they will not fly.
Now they're turning and landed. Look at them.
They landed only?
Yes. Look at them. This is landed.
This is the place they have to land, or they have to land there, beyond there?
Here. Look at them. Touching the ground. Touching, yes. Right now.
You have to touch here only?
Over there.
He told us beyond that area.
It depends on the situation. Depends on the situation.
Huh?
20 minutes finished.
Maximum. What they can maximum in this weather.
What is the meaning? Then 5 to 10 minutes is fine. Why to pay for this much more?
Huh?
See? Like, why to pay for much for 50-50? Then
what,
it is 5 to 10 minutes is enough.
I cannot make it more because the weather.
So if it is not better, then why we will take that package now? We will take the economy.
I will explain you why. Because we cannot land here. We don't have a motor. When we have a motor, we going up.
Okay, that is fine. But if we are not in 20 minutes in this, then it is 5 to 10 minutes enough.
That's why we are putting the price between 10 to 20. Because sometimes we are catching the wind, hot wind, and going up. And sometimes we are not catching this wind. Yes, are you ready?
Very
sorry guys,
go.
Can you
yes,
go
yes,
straight?
Go.
No, but...
Are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, let's go around this.
Oh! 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 Oh man! Thank you.
birds also?
Yes.